Did you conclude all this believing in the faith of the strength of the human spirit, or in the, as you put it, the shadow that lurks in every human soul?
I think this book is a book, of course, about the abduction, about the jungle, but it's most of all a book to light. It's a journey into our soul, and it's a journey into how our soul can free itself from all those things that the ego is grabbing from us. And that, in a way, for me, this whole experience, which was tremendous and horrible, was an incredible opportunity. I wouldn't want anybody to leave it, or I wouldn't want to get back there. But I think that in life, sometimes you have the opportunity to turn bad things into good. And for me, this was an opportunity to just find what was important for me. And that is the contact with the light we have inside.
Are there lessons you took or things you learned about yourself through this experience that you think apply not only to yourself, but to all of us who in day-to-day life have certain anxieties or dangers that we think we're beset with?
Of course, yes. I think that one of the things that I just realized is that we have this ability to criticize others, but truly what we criticize in others is what we have in us. And it's only because we have in us that we can be sensitive to what the others do to harm us. So in a way, the struggle is not to change the others and not to change the world. Of course we want to change the world, but to change the world, we have to change our world, which is the control over our emotions, over our reactions, over our bad instincts, I would say, in a way. Because we can do it and we can transform ourselves. And that's what I learned. And it's, I have to prove it every day in freedom. And I think, that's what I want to share.
Yeah. Ingrid Betancourt, thank you so much.